you have ties there? Huh? Do you have ties in Puerto Rico?
What do you think a win like this against a guy, you're undefeated still, it's a great knockout. He was considered a good prospect also. And you get not only a knockout, but a spectacular knockout on television. A lot of people are going to get a chance to see you, maybe for the first time. What does it do for your career?
It gives me a chance to, you know, show the world, you know, my talent and show the love I'm on.
Last time you were here at Fantasy Springs, you were knocked down by Luis Rocha.
Yeah.
What have you changed in your camp since then?
Oh, you know, take the training camp serious, because we trained 2 months straight. And, you know, I almost missed the child at my birth. My kid was just born 2 weeks ago.
Oh, that would happen.
Yeah, almost missed that, so, you know, I had a lot of sacrifice, of course. Yeah, I got his name on.
Is it firstborn?
Yeah, first. I can't even talk right now.
What's his name?
Rosario.
What?
Rosario.
Where's that from?
I don't know. My girl made it up.
I didn't know if there's some culture.
Yeah, my girl made it up.
Was that like a motivation for you then?
Yeah.
There's that many good fighters. There's not really any like good fighters from Boston anymore. Do you want to bring that back?
Well, they are. They are, but they're underrated.
Okay, well, I don't know that. And I know one fighting on the top level is Boston. Do you want to bring that back?
Yes, definitely.
Do you want to fight for Boston?